So ayan, luto na. So gagawa ko ngayon ng sweet and sour chicken. Ayan. Actually, nalagyan ko na siya ng egg and then egg and then cornstarch, black pepper and seasoning. So para may lasa na siya. So ito yung itsura niya. Yan. Then, meron tayong bell pepper. Tatlong kulay para maganda tingnan. Yan. Tanggalin lang natin to. Yan. Oops. Yan. That's it. Cut lang natin ganyan. Huwag na masyadong maliit. Dapat ganito lang siya. Babe?
Yes, mother.
Can you...
And a what?
Move that. And then put the rest.
Put this one down.
That's cooked, yeah.
Back in.
Yes.
Back in.
Then my white onion.
Oh, there's some in the fridge, babe.
Hey. Onion pa kahiwa. Yan. And then garlic there. Ayan. Ayan. That's it. Quick and easy. Ooh, my eyes. So ayan yung first batch. Luto na. And then the rest. Ayan. Malapit na rin ito maluto. Ayan, luto na to. Tanggalin na natin. Oops, that's it. Lutuin na natin. Lagyan natin ng oil. Yan. I'm using olive oil. Yan. Oops. Fry. Lagay natin garlic. Garlic first. Then onions. There you go. Lagyan natin ng salt. very simple and easy. And ilagay na natin ang bell pepper. Ayan. Lagyan natin ng black pepper. Then, ilagay na natin yung pineapple. Maraming pineapple. Ooh. Grabe. Bango. Yan. Hayaan muna nating maluto yung pineapple. Takpan natin. We'll see. Ooh. Ayan. So iba to yung iba yung ano ko, iba yung way ko ng pagluluto ng sweet and sour. So this time ay lalagyan ko na siya ng I'm using the Thai sweet chili sauce. Tapos lalagyan ko din siya ng kunting tomato ketchup. Ayan. Mm. This time, ilagay na natin yung chicken. Wow. Yeah, that's very simple. And ito yung sabaw ng apple juice. I mean pineapple. So ilagay na natin dito para may sauce yung ating sweet and sour. Yan.
Yes, mother.
There you go. Takpan lang natin and pakuluin. Tingnan natin. Ayan. Kumulo na. Wow. Hindi ko na siya nilagyan ng corn flour or yung gaw-gaw. Dahil yung chicken, nilagyan ko siya ng corn flour na and then egg. So ngayon, magiging sticky na yung sauce niya. Mmm. Grabe. Sarap. Sarap. Ayan. Tikman natin. Tikman natin. Oh my God. Oh my God. So nice. Napaka colorful naman. Yan. So di ko na kailangan siya lagyan ng corn flour para mag-sticky yung sauce. Dahil ayoko naman yung super sticky. That's it. Finished. Sticky man na. It looks like a frittata, but no, it's a sweet and sour.